Well, for decades, Brian told us the news, and now we have an update on him that's a very personal one. The 88-year-old Channel 9 legend has cancer for the fifth time. He won't be fighting this one, but he's certainly thinking positive. I spoke with Hendo today. What's the doctor told you?
He said about 5 months ago that you've got a cancer on the right kidney. It's not a fast-growing one, he said, I don't think, but he said it's there's a decision to be made. Will we operate or do we leave it?
What decision did you make?
I thought, well, there's not much point in having another operation. I don't want to be cut open again. Do you understand that?
You let, what, just nature take its course?
Yeah, yeah. Well, there's no pain. I have no pain from it. So just waffle along.
How do you feel? How hard is it to make a decision like that?
It wasn't hard at all. And I'm not a hero for making it, and I don't advocate it for everybody. It just suits me to be like that. At the age I am and the state of health that I enjoy, no, I'd rather not have the operation.
Brian, can you describe to me the cancer?
I don't know. A nuisance, really. It's there, and it will continue to grow. There's no pain attached, so let it be. If it's not bothering you too much, hang on. Have a good life, which I'm having, really. How could I not with the wife and grandkids I've got?
Hard question, but does the doctor give you time frames on a cancer like this?
No, he didn't. He just said that you're more likely to die with it rather than of it.
Marty's your lifelong partner?
Yeah, you've noticed that.
How many years is it now?
53.
Fantastic.
53 years marriage, yeah. It's a bit of a burden on her, but I try not to be. Well, I try not to complain too much. One of the joys in life is complaining, but I try to keep it to a low level.
How's the conversations, though, together gone when you've had to basically make some tough decisions and say, no, I'm not going to have major surgery, I'm just going to let it take its course?
She understood completely. She said, you know, I understand that point of view. Because she'd been through all these with me over the 53 years, so she was quite happy that I would make that decision.
Do you think about death?
Yeah, I don't welcome it, but I'm not afraid of it. I don't know. If I do get to the other side, and you get there too, will you join me for a drink or two?
Or three. We could do some sort of double-headed news, Brian.
Yeah, that'd be good. News from the other side. Da-da-da-da.
You've still got that beautiful, wicked sense of humour.
It's the only way to go.